everyone! Kamusta po kayong lahat? Welcome to my channel. We're here at Pier 38, Honolulu, Hawaii. This is where commercial fishing boats unload their fish at the fish office. We're going to get a closer look on how commercial fishing boats unload the fish after a long trip. And later on, we're going to the fish auction to see how the fish is sold.
Tujuh muna unahin mo sa wala.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Buhay na ang mga isda dito sa Hawaii. Minsan masarap, minsan mahirap. Pero karamihan ang sarap. Thank you.
Ay, picture, picture, honey! Sama kayo guys, okay lang.
Punta na tayo sa auction. Ngayon.
Each fish has tags that tells the number of pounds and the type of fish. The prices of the fish is based on the quality and freshness, which you can tell by the color of the meat. The way you can tell if the fish is high quality and fresh is if the eyes of the fish are clear and the meat is bright red. And the more red the meat, the more expensive it is because it's considered sashimi grade. Wadajid in Hawaii. Mahalo and maraming salamat po.